Whoa.
What is up, my beautiful Marmars, and welcome back to my kitchen. Today is another Japanese candy episode. I can't read this, guys. I need your help. If you can translate this, please translate this for me. I'm just gonna call this the Japanese fuzzy anemone. Japanese anemone candy. Okay, we're gonna make this. I don't have no idea what to even expect, so I'm gonna try it. You guys are new to my channel. I post a video every single day at 12 p.m. on the dot. If you like DIYs, if you like cooking, if you like gaming, that's my channel. Welcome. You are a Marmar if you subscribe. Everyone's a Marmar. I'm a Marmar. You're a Marmar. We're all Marmars. My beautiful Marmars. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter here, and the link's right here. Or they're in the description box below. If you guys get this video to 50,000 likes, I will go lick an actual anemone. Like, I will film it. I will lick it. Okay, so 50,000. Likes on this video, and I will go lick one. Like that. Let's jump right into this DIY. Let's do this.
So this is what it looks like. We got some fuzzy stuff here, and then there's like a diagram dissecting it, saying that there's something on the inside or something. We got the instructions on the back. It says like you gotta pour stuff into there. I don't know, I'm just gonna try it. If we fail, we fail. We don't usually fail that hard on my channel. Okay, cool. So on the inside of this thing, you have a pink thing, a green thing. I would really, really honestly wish I could read this yellow thing, and a blue thing, and we have a spatula, a pink thing, separator looking thing, and then we have, ooh, this is like the measuring cup where you put water in it. Gonna grab my handy dandy scissors right here and cut directly right there. Instructions. Okay, the instruction says you got to add, it looks like there's a number 2 right there. I'm gonna add 2 cups of water plus the pink thing, rip it open, put it in there like that. Wow, what does it smell like? Let's see what it smells like. It smells very like cakey. It smells like a cake. All right, so I have the powder in there. All right, here's 1 and 2. Let's mix it. It has a picture of it, but mixing it around. Oh no. So mixing it around. Okay. It smells even better now, like a sweet, delicious frosting kind of. It smells so good. Oh my gosh. I wish you guys can smell this right now. It smells so good and it feels so good. Looks so good. Wow. I think it wants me to squish it. Wow, this smells so good. This is making me so happy. I don't know why. Just the smell is so delicious. That it makes me like legit happy. It says to take the pink thing and kind of like stick it on this. Okay, I hope I'm doing this correctly. Ooh, look at the worms that came out. Whoa. You guys see that? That was crazy cool. So now it says to add different colors in each hole. Add my yellow one into here. I just kind of went ham on that one. Add my green one to this one closest to me. The Japanese, man. They always think of the coolest things. The Japanese, man. All right, now I'm adding the blue one right here, opening the blue packet. If I can open it right into here. Cool. And then it says after that, you want to be up and down like this. And shaking it around. Just moving the powder all around it. And then shake it back and forth. As you can see, it's starting to paint the little worms the different colors that the packages were, which is really cool. Oh wow, even better smells right now. It smells like fruity and stuff. Shaking it, according to the package, that's what it says. See, shake, I think. I can't read Japanese. I'm just looking at the pictures and attempting to do what the picture says. Oh, I'm just gonna keep shaking, going up and down, getting into all the crevices, up and down. It seems like the powder's like disappearing. This is what it looks like so far. So we got some green right here, yellow, blue. It looks really cool and interesting. Think it's done now? I don't know. I'm gonna move it around with this spatula. Oh, I guess you can just pick up pieces of it. Like, cool. Okay, awesome.
Tasting counter for now. Eventually, I will get furniture in my new apartment, I promise. But here is the Japanese anemone candy. The anemone candy. Looks
really awesome on the outside. It looks like very fuzzy. I thought it was gonna look more anemone-like, like on the bag, but it's more round-like on it. It's more like round little droplets. I don't know if I did something wrong, but hopefully I didn't. But let's, my mouth is kind of watering because it smells like bubblegum and like very enticing. And I'm just kind of excited to see what this is gonna be about because the middle is like very gooey and stuff. So I don't know. All right, I'm gonna take one of the, well, it's actually a lot harder. Let it sit for a second. It's like way harder now. It broke out into like these little piece right here. It's like way harder than it was a moment ago. So it's like a hard crust now. So let's try it. Cheers. I could eat that. It reminds me of like, so, that's really good. That's delicious. Japan, how do you do this? Every time, Japan. Japan. I love Japan. So creative, like who thinks of these things? Japan, how? Anyway, so what it tastes like, there's like a hard crust on the outside and there's a creamy in the middle. It tastes like a Smartie. If a Smartie had cream on the inside, this is what it tastes like. So the blue one tastes really good. I don't wonder what the yellow one tastes like. So I broke the yellow one off. Here we go, we got a piece of the yellow and I'm gonna take a bite of it, right? I don't know what to say, it's so delicious. It tastes so good. I can eat these like all day. There's like this delicious cream on the inside. I think the yellow tastes a little different, but I can't really describe like what flavor it is. It's like a different color Smartie, I guess. I don't know. All right, I'm gonna try the green one now. You guys see the green one right here? Okay, here we go. I'm gonna grab a green one. Look, see, it's like harder to punch into, ready? Like more of a crust, see? Oh, there it goes. Okay, I got a green one right here. Here we go, guava! The green one is definitely really, really different. Okay, the green one, I can tell you what it tastes like. The green one is like a honeydew or like a melon. It's very melony, like, you know, the green melon. It's so good. All these flavors are good. I can't tell you what the blue one is. I think it's a bubble gum. I can eat this all day. Oh my gosh, it's so delicious. Japanese candy. I'm gonna be so sad when I run out of Japanese DIYs to do because this is so awesome. Give me a big thumbs up if you want me to keep doing Japanese DIYs because I think they're awesome and I honestly have so much fun making them. My mind gets blown every single time I do one. It's insane. Japan, how? Remember guys, if you guys get this video to 50,000 likes, I will go lick an actual anemone. My tongue. I don't know if that's a bad thing. I don't, like in the movie Nemo, like it's shocked by one. I don't know if it's even healthy to lick one with your tongue, but I'll do it. If you're a new subscriber, I make a video every single day at 12 p.m. and post it every single day for you. So if you want to hit the subscribe button, become a Marmar, and join the family, go ahead and do that. I'll see you guys tomorrow at 12 p.m. for another new video. Peace! What is up, my beautiful Marmars, and welcome back to my kitchen. I see that you guys enjoyed my poppin' cooking video yesterday, the mini burgers. So today I thought that I was gonna get this. This is actually candy today. I'm pretty sure it's candy. I'm not sure, I'm kind of confused. There's like a toilet here. There's like a French flag. There's an Eiffel Tower. There's different versions apparently or something like that. I don't know what's going on.